We're now going to put this on the spit. Marianne. And I'm going to dredge it with flour and salt so the juices will flow and it will form a good but slight crust on the top. Marianne is now going to put this in front of a quick fire for about 2 hours. And then she will be able to make a gravy as she collects all the fat that comes off it in the pan below.